Mihai's granddaughters liked to keep to themselves mostly. They were well behaved and possessed a sort of quiet elegance. From time to time, I'd catch myself looking at them, wondering what they were talking about. I'm sure everyone on the base did the same. They were such enthralling creatures. Every night, a crowd would gather around Mihai. They were the men tasked with guarding him in the air. Their jackets all bore the same patch, a relic from a nation that was long gone. Decades ago, during the Age of Expansion, the Kingdom of Erugia absorbed many countries. Theirs was one of them. Mihai asked them,
"Yet what is a nation? Can we actually see the physical lines that divide one from another?"
"People of my generation can no longer speak the language of our homeland. My grandparents always look sad when they see I have no idea what they're saying to me."
Mihai didn't say a word after that. His scarred face betrayed no emotion. He didn't get those scars from flying, though. Mihai was originally from Shalaji. His real name is Mihai Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas A. Shalaji. When he was young, he was the heir to the Grand Duchy of Shalaji. Then, revolution broke out among his people. Mihai was betrayed by a close friend who pointed a gun at his face and pulled the trigger. The revolution was successful, but the new country that sprang from it was annexed by the expanding Kingdom of Erugia. The Erugian royal family allowed Mihai's family to retain their title and noble standing in the new kingdom. But Mihai surprised them all by signing up for the draft like an ordinary Erugian citizen. He was then accepted into the Air Force Academy by order of the king. Mihai soon became an ace pilot. When the royal family was ousted and Erugia became a republic, he continued his service for the new regime. Test sites soon flourished. One day, a classmate of Mihai's granddaughter visited. I noticed the rose emblem. She laughed like a princess. And I found out later, she was indeed the daughter of Erugia's new ruler. She was the connection to the royal bloodline everyone was looking for, the one to restore the monarchy. This new princess was truly a godsend for the Erugian people. If Mihai's granddaughters were like the moon, she was like the sun, around which everything seemed to orbit. Her face was so expressive. It's no wonder the people of this war-torn country instantly felt at ease when they saw her speeches. They started singing. The pilots of the support plane smiled, even though they wished their nation were independent from hers. Angelic. I wonder how Mihai felt about all of this. It was my job to research his neurological data, after all. I wish I could figure him out. Whatever his feelings were about losing his homeland, he kept hidden, even from me.
Your mission is to atone for your crimes by attracting the enemy's attention. First, I want you to head from the base to the desert region of Roca Roja to the northwest. And then second, you will attack the large Erusian base there. We've been unable to verify that base's ability to deal with fighters. You will attack and provoke the enemy into revealing their AA strategy. Get them to fire at you as much as you can. That way, we can confirm where they're firing from. Then it's a case of sending in a regular force to clean them out. For this mission, we prepared a frontline base that can be used for ammo replenishment and aircraft repairs. However, this is not for you guys. Only the regular force has permission to use it. Even if you run out of ammo, don't forget that you're just decoys. You stay out there as targets for the enemy.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Some welcome. Aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Bullying the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
These owners are insane. What are the odds of getting out of line?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
Dead ahead.
Damn it, we can't do this.
this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
Trigger destroyed the enemy facility. All of Miles was sleeping.
The universe done it again.
We're gonna have to rethink the odds.
The enemy has a lock on me. Lock on.
Someone's down! Who is it? Tyroller! He's been taken out!
one aircraft being down.
Damn, these guys
Trees
are
destroyed all the trucks.
What happens to a bet when the banker's out? Another vent down. There's no point. Retreat.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
I'm hit. My aircraft.
This isn't even a fight. You want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up.
Try and stop me.
I'm getting behind Traeger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows who will fight your numbers.
The enemy's gunning for me.
Engage or face punishment.
Looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Trigger, the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle who's best once and for all. I'm finally finding my new home.
Spare 15, missile away.
Star one.
The enemy's gunning for me.
Target was not hit.
Missile coming! I can't evade it!
Target destroyed. Spare 15, SAM site down. Don't worry about crashing. Worry about your sins.
Are you freelancing as a priest now as well as a jailer? I like the ones who scurried back to the base, Trigger. I'll give you that.
Hostile has a lock.
Nickel.
If you keep Ryan's train, you'll get hit. I can't evade it! Spare 15. Bandit splashed.
Locked
on and good to go.
Nicole.
Trigger! Behind you!
Nicole.
I'm trying to catch up with
you.
Box 2.
Nicole.
I'm spiked. I'll shake him.
Down. 3 minutes remaining.
Trigger, look sharp!
Nicole.
Target destroyed.
Nicole.
Missile inbound! Evade!
Missile away.
They're still at it!
Vehicle
Nicole.
Down.
Nicole.
Tabloid, missile headed your way! They have me spiked!
Chaff fire.
Nicole.
Never thought I'd say this, but you're doing a hell of a job, Spare Squadron.
Congratulations from the guard dog, untouched.
Don't make me take it back. Eradicate the rest of them. AA gun down. 1 minute remaining.
Nice job, Trigger. That's five. I've shut down six.
Bullshit. We're still on two.
Hey, are you sure your radar's working right? Seven down. That's more than an ace.
30 seconds remaining. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too. Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already. Spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
You lost planes, but the mission succeeded. However, some of you crossed the return line for supplies and for repairs. This will result in solitary. Take them.